Alright, so right here we got the start of Aquaponics 2. This is the fish tank. There's about 25 tilapia between these two tanks. And these are the return hoses. As we walk down, we got the filtration devices. This right here is the funnel filter. And then it goes into the net filter. There's about 100 feet of net in the bottom of this tank. That holds bacteria and microorganisms that clean the water. And then here we got the rock filter. Here's a little breeding tank for more tilapia. It's a little cloudy. So then the water, the tubes run out of the filtration. Through the tanks, through the tubes, and then right down into the aquaponic system. So right now we're in a transition stage of planting, but we have some basil that's doing really well, keeps the pests away. We have some baby kale that was just planted. So as you see, the water is entering the hydroponics system from the fish tanks. It's creating a little aeration. And this is a little algae buildup on the surface right here. But that's healthy. That's all right. So we got a little kale field amongst the basil. I'll bring you down to the lettuce. Some different types of lettuce in here. Some deer tongue. We got some chives. And we got big mama basil. And into the little parsley patch, which doesn't seem to be doing too well, but I think it might be because it's planted with lettuce. A little downstream. And this is what the raft of the hydroponics looks like. So this is how it's working. All these plants here are in these little pots. Like so. There's clay beads in there. And the roots grow through the beads into the water level. And then you just dip them back into this hole. And their roots go down into the nutriated water. And this is what the mat looks like without any holes in it. You can see it's just floating on the surface here. There's the water underneath.